Vulture, hit it away.
What's the status of the SWAT team?
Still no contact.
It's been 45 minutes, Chief. My people are standing by.
Your people? Your people? The big national heroes? You think my daughter wants to be a cop when she grows up like her old man? No, she wants to enlist!
Listen, Chief.
No, Smiley, you listen. This is my city, and I won't have the military marching in and taking over.
The United League of Nations building is under siege by forces unknown. Diplomats, envoys, and leaders from every empire on the planet are in jeopardy. You don't think that warrants just a little military involvement?
Well, yes, but I just need more time.
You've had your chance, Chief. I'm bringing in my team. You know I have the authority.
Fine. You think they can handle this better?
I know they can.
All right. Send in the clowns.
That seat doesn't go back very far at all.
Let's go, Jumbo. Dan Hutt?
At ease.
Status, sir?
The building and all its occupants are being held hostage. We know neither the culprits' identities nor the size of their forces.
We've heard no demands or had contact of any kind. Whoever it is, they haven't said a word.
Sounds like the Syndicate.
Really, sir? The Syndicate? Since when do they take over government buildings? Where's the profit?
This is true. This kind of job seems a little out of their league, no?
I agree. The Syndicate usually keeps a lower profile. But still. Well.
Incoming!
Big boom.
Get down!
Oh, merde!
It's the Mime Syndicate, all right. Silent, but deadly.